Oh, fucking cop.
Good morning. 8:34 in the morning. 5 mile run. I'm gonna take you guys on a day in the life. Today we're going for speed. Oh, here are the friends. I think I might be a little late.
I remember that team. What's going on?
Stretch these fucking legs out. 5 mile run, speed check. Shrub has started. Hawaii cut off, some Target shorts, Hoka Clifton 9.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly.
2.5 miles in.
There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware.
Almost done.
Think it's time to stop, children. Oh. What's that sound? Everybody, look what's going down.
Almost done.
Look. Last stretch. Going for a sprint. How was that?
So great.
You fucked up, bro.
Just finished 5 miles. My average minute per mile was 6 minutes and 47 seconds. Pretty impressive. All of my splits were under 7:05. So we're getting faster. LA Marathon's coming up pretty soon and I wanna get fast. Now we're going to the gym. I'm gonna do some body weight workouts and maybe some weighted chest workouts. I've been focusing on chest and core. I feel like I lack there, so. We made it. And it's not really a private gym, but no one's ever in here, and I kinda like this little room. I'm gonna start this off with 4 sets of 12 push-ups, 12 normal, 12 diamond, and 12 wide. This is very subjective to my lifestyle, so this isn't fulfilling for everybody, but I've seen some progress, actually a lot of progress. I could show you as a picture of what I used to look like, but keep in mind, I run 6 out of 7 days a week, if not 7 out of 7. I skate pretty often, and I come here and do this, so the lifestyle is to each and their own, but I believe it's helped me out. And this is also a chest and core focused kind of workout. I know push-ups kind of do a lot, but I kind of need a chest and I want to start with body weight. And I also add some cables, and sometimes I add some dumbbells to incline pressing or Smith machines. But for now, that's what I have for you. This is a day in the life. So, finish that workout. Nothing crazy, pretty simple, you can do at home. When I go home, eat some food, and then head down to LA. Key, pasteurized eggs. I'm gonna eat all three of these. Some turkey bacon, avocado, some turkey breast, toss in there. So, it's kind of weird, but sometimes I like to just, then I'll toss some of these in there. Warm it up the pad. Meanwhile, that's cooking, I'm gonna make a smoothie on the side. Toss some frozen food in there, some granola. Kind of just eyeball it. Greek non-fat yogurt. It's plain. I got this low-carb, high-protein powder. Tried it. 27 grams of protein, so let's roll it. Might put a little bit more. Before I toss in almond butter or honey, I like to just blend this in so it doesn't get stuck to the walls. We got 3 eggs. Oops. I also like to toss some cheese in there. I don't really watch everything, I just try to eat as clean as possible. This is some light Mexican style cheese blend. Almost gone, but show you what I like to eat. Also just fulfilling my needs and what I like. I don't know. I don't want to be too anal about what I eat, but also want to kind of take care of myself and just give myself some good nutrients. I've seen the other side of this, trust me. I didn't even know you guys couldn't see this whole little shebang I got going on. So we're going for an omelet style kind of thing. So I'm gonna toss some of the turkey in. Shred it up a little bit. Toss some of the turkey bacon in. A lot of turkey. But you know what? It's clean, it's good. It's gonna make me feel good. Oh, I fucked it up. Whatever. Toss some cheese on that bit. Some pepper. Salt. Spoonful of almond butter. Maybe a little bit more. Shit tastes amazing. Now a honey drizzle. And then toss it back on the blender. All done. Now what we're gonna do is put this messed up kind of omelet looking thing onto the plate, right on top. Kind of fuck that up. I like to toss some salsa on top. There you have it. 3 slices of turkey bacon, 3 eggs, some deli turkey meat, half an avocado, some guac sauce, and then a nice little smoothie. I know it doesn't look all that good, but the vision was there. This right here is what I like to call a low calm fit. Man, gotta love LA traffic. Living in California comes with lots of pros and with lots of cons. City of Angels.
gonna lie, I picked up another Celsius. I like a little treat, I like a little sip. And it happens to have caffeine, so some may say that's a win-lose. I think it's a win-win.
Just got to the office. Gotta lock that thing, kids. Who's in there?
It's production day, so I've laid out a bunch of blanks. Some leftover inventory. It's kind of a mess, but we're working here. I'll give you guys a little tour. We just got back from New York, so stuff's still laying around. We got some sick boards up. Let me get some stuff packed up. Head to LA Apparel, pick up some more blanks, and then go to production. Here's some of the job sheets. System works. Perhaps we shall. Here we are. LA Apparel. Packed. Made it to APB. Got all that shit loaded up. Beautiful sunset with a pretty nice city. Back at the office. Now we're gonna unload these boxes, bring them in, and then I think I'm outie. This is what I picked up. NYLA hats. Pretty sick. Think it's working. It's a pretty sick hat. Just left the office. Now we're gonna go catch a skate sesh. Hopefully my legs are still alive. Did you see that ETA? Holy fuck. Hours later, we made it. Chocolate board, Ace trucks, Spitfire wheels. Well, lights turned off. Good night, skate park. See you soon.
Double meals, bro. After that sesh.
Just finished a little skate sesh. Don't have too many groceries, so we're gonna grub. I'm thinking Flying Dutchman, double double. Animal fry. Flying Dutchman, animal fry, double double. What you got?
I got two double doubles, no tomatoes, grilled onions. And then we got the fries, we got the coke.
Learn about okay, folks going, they die, and don't go to heaven where the angels fly. Go to a lake of fire and wine.
Can't forget the bed. That wraps the day. I'm gonna go in, shower, and then hit the hay. Do it all over again tomorrow. I hope to be doing more of these, maybe weekly vlogs, weekend recaps, stuff like that. But thanks for watching.